this time, we need two brides. We have at least one of their bridesmaids with them here today to come up on stage.
All right, you have to have your bridesmaids here with you, all right?
This one more quick. You get that side. I'll get a couple
of this side. Yeah. All right.
I got a nice grip on this side, ladies. What's the bar?
Frantically jumping up and down back here. Make your way up here and join us on stage. I have two ladies right here. I have Michelle and Alyssa. Michelle is the bride, and Alyssa is her bridesmaid. All right, so Michelle and Melissa. Melissa.
We have Sarah and Corinne.
All right, so what we're gonna do, Mike?
Bring them back, ladies. Come
yeah,
on
yeah,
back,
come back
ladies.
Here. We'll spread out
come
a little
on
bit.
Back. Renown events, we also offer photo booths. If you haven't noticed, our booth is right there, so check it out before you get out of here.
Right behind you.
We bring these photo booths out to a lot of events, and everybody always gets all into dressing up with props and having a good time. And we know that ladies are all about fashion, so what we're going to do is we're going to have ourselves a little pre-fashion show, and our brides are actually going to be the models.
All right, but like every model, or like every bride needs a bridesmaid or a matron of honor or a maid of honor, we think our models need their own little personal assistant. And that's where the bridesmaids are going to come in. They're going to be our little personal assistants. So I need you guys to come stand over here in this corner. And I need
right
you guys right over there.
Now, what we're going to do is we're going to give these ladies, the bridesmaids, 60 seconds to dress their brides up in what we like to consider the latest photo booth fashion. So, we're gonna start some music. When we start the music, the ladies, I said, are gonna dress them up and make them looking good in these props. So ladies, we're getting some props about to get these things started. So, if you guys are ready, let me hear you make some noise. One, two, three. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get things started. Now, on the count of three, I want you guys, you ladies, on the count of three, you're gonna start. So here we go, on three. One, two.
Wait a second, Mike. You know, I was just looking here, okay? And of course, we're gonna win it over here because she's already said, I'm gonna win this. So we're gonna win it over here.
I think I got something. Now, we're giving out some really cool prizes here today. Really cool prizes. I'm looking at you ladies, and he thinks they're cool over there and whatnot.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm feeling like you guys are going to win. And I'm feeling like you're looking like you're going to win. Now, I see you eyeing the props, and I think you kind of already got it figured out as to what you're going to put on, right? Are you liking your setup of props right here?
Oh, yeah. We like
are you liking yours? Do you like your setup of your props right here? Yes? Fantastic. Your props are going to be right over here then.
And that means
so we're going to switch things up on you.
Your guys' props are right over there, okay? So you have to stand here though. But yeah, there you go. When the music starts, we want you to run to the other side of the stage. Grab the hats, bows, the glasses, whatever you can. Come back and dress up your bride so she looks like a supermodel. And you guys are gonna do the same thing. You're gonna run over there, you're gonna grab the props, you're gonna come back, you're gonna dress up your bride so she looks like a supermodel. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Once again, are you guys ready to see this? All right,
I'm feeling good, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and make it happen. When the music starts, you guys start. When the music stops, you stop. DJ James, I need a countdown.
Uno, tres, two, uno.
Go! Come on, ladies, you gotta do better than that.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it.
You have 60 seconds to make these girls look glamorous.
Burgerlicious definition.
We got the whole Hawaiian necklace going on, and we have nothing over here. Need I say more?
Come on, my sheep, I got my money on you.
If you were suspicious, all
Alright.
It's fictitious, I blow kisses.
Here we go. I'm sure we're under 30 running, seconds here.
We're running down to the countdown, ladies.
We're running out of time. Running out of time. Stop right there. Okay, drop everything else. Let's get our brides out here to the center of the stage. Come join me on my right. Come join me on my left. All right, don't these ladies look fabulous? All right, now let me ask you this. What's the point of getting dressed up if you can't strut your stuff, right? So, voila, we have a catwalk right here. Now we're gonna give you guys each a few moments to walk down the catwalk, strut your stuff, let everyone see what you're dressed up in. You're gonna come back and we're gonna let the audience decide which one of our beautiful brides is the winner, okay? So we're gonna get some music. We're gonna start over here. Walk down, strut your stuff, give us your best supermodel walk, put a little sass in it, and then we're gonna come over here, all right? All right, let's get some music for this young lady.
Here we go. Work it, work it!
Look at that sass. Oh, yeah.
All right, you're up. Go ahead and work it.
All right, right here.
Ladies, give me one more walk. Come on, let's do something big and bad. Here we go, ladies. Bring the best moves out.
Here by thunderous round of applause, let me hear it for her. All right, back here. I think it was a sass in the walk. Over here one more time. All right, man, I don't know, Mike. It sounds like a tough call.
Hard to call that one.
Sounds like a tough call. But for endeavoring our little shenanigans up here on stage, we actually have something for both of you. We don't want either of you guys to walk away empty-handed. And of course, the brides can thank your bridesmaids for what you guys are about to receive, because they're the ones that dressed you up. So here we go from Creative Studio one more time back there. We have a teddy bear with a $20 gift card. And we have a small black box. It's a honeymoon gift box. It's filled with gifts. And that is from Catered Romance. So we want to give a shout out to both of those companies as well. Ladies, you can go ahead and take off your props. We'll get those props off stage. And right after this, we will go ahead and start the show. One more round of applause for our brides and their bridesmaids for coming out here today and helping us on stage.